Welcome to Chemistry Concept. Learn more. Question is, 8.7 into 10 to the power of 24 H2 molecules are produced by the reaction of zinc and 30% weight-by-weight H2SO4 solution of density 1.25 g per c cubic meter. Reaction Zn plus H2SO4 react and gives H2 plus ZnSO4. Calculate the volume of sulfuric acid solution used. In this reaction, 30% weight-by-weight H2SO4 is used. It means 30 g of sulfuric acid is used to make 100 g of solution. Molecules of H2 produced equals 8.7 into 10 to the power of 24. Moles of H2 equals 8.7 into 10 to the power of 24 divided by 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Moles of H2 equals 14.45 moles. According to chemical equation, we know that 1 mole of H2 is produced from 1 mole of H2SO4. 14.45 moles of H2 is produced from 14.45 mole of H2SO4. Mass of H2SO4 equals moles into molar mass. Mass of H2SO4 equals 14.45 by 98. Mass of H2SO4 equals 1416.28 gram. We can calculate the volume of solution for 30% weight-by-weight solution. Mass of solution, 1416.28 divided by 30 equals 4720.93 grams. Density formula, D equals M over V. By putting the values, 1.25 gram per cubic centimeter equals 4720.93 grams divided by volume, equals 3776.74 cubic centimeters. Next question. Describe the surface tension of the water in hexane as a solvent in term of intermolecular forces. Keep watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.